broadcasting from Fentas, Kuwait. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL. Editorial news concludes with one of our true legends in music who passed away this week on a Thursday. And that's, he used to be with Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. Matter of fact, he was the lead singer. Because how can Harold Melvin do the singing? Harold Melvin just said, you go ahead. You got a good voice. We just use you. But when he broke out on his own, he really broke out. And he's the only one that can have women, only women, come to the concert and pack a house. Much better than your the guys who came after him, and that's and never remember one of the guys' name, maybe Johnny Gill. I was thinking of another guy that slipped off the top of my head because I was thinking of the OJ this Gerald Levert, of course. And others, but nobody can top the man who was the pioneer of love. And I'm talking about Teddy Pendergrass. Here's one of his songs. See, that was one. Come on, go with me. Yeah. And then, here we go. Yeah, this was a triple header that he set it off on HBO. And he followed by this other song right here. He said, as you come over my place, and then close the door, and then he said, triple header songs had those women just wooing. Woo woo! He's all over the world, you know? Hey, that was the man. And then, of course, there was the songs like this. Because he said he had enough. Like this.
Looking back over my years, I guess I shed some tears.
Yeah.
I told myself time and time again, this time I'm gonna win.
There you go.
But another fight, things ain't right.
Yeah.
Losing. another love TKO.
The love TKO. You know, that was a good song. And of course, yeah, another song. Hey, this is how you dish off somebody. There you go. See, and he died Thursday due to colon cancer. He was having a surgery. After surgery, he was able to live just a few hours afterwards. We thank you for your songs, Teddy Pendergrass, and everything. TP, you totally personified everything. You are the pioneer, the top pioneer, TP. And this is LTL. And the LTL editorial news sounding off. And I'm going to take it away with more Teddy Pendergrass. Yeah. I'm ready to take this away.